Hey, Bladelix here. Do you want to see good videos? Yeah, that'd be nice. Do you want to see epic content? That'd be good too, you know? Fun to watch, entertaining. Do you want to see good gameplay? Yeah, that'd be fun. Get entertained. Well, you clicked on the wrong video. Okay, so you may be asking yourself, Bladelux, what do you have that other YouTubers don't have? First of all, scale. Second of all, my transition. Just look at this epic transition. Epic. See, high quality. Yeah. See, great, what's it? Pass, believe, like, I'm gonna have to say, it's actually content, just so you remember. Oh, thanks, future Bladelux. Wait, but how do I? It doesn't matter. Any YouTuber, no YouTuber can do this kind of things. They're not as good as. Oh, epic! I'm such a god. You know. Okay, my bed is gonna get destroyed. But you know, I have an advantage? I actually don't. That was a lie. It's just a way of getting me more comfortable. Ah! Who appeared? Ah! First of all, you're as laggy as me! Okay, that was sad. I thought he said GG, I'm pretty sure. I got so worried, I thought he was gonna be a god. Nah, he was just as good as me. And that's a lot. First of all, you get 2 gapples. You might be asking yourself, why do I keep saying what you keep asking yourself? Do I think that you guys are dumb? How am I this dumb again? I just have to pop in, sorry. Bladelux, past me. You're so dumb. It's just exposed video because you hate your viewers.
That's a joke, by the way.
What? What just happened? I thought I was just talking. Nah, it doesn't matter. I don't know. First of all, why are you this smart? This is content for small brains. Just kidding. Anybody that's watching right now. Okay, I got so scared for a second. That's why I stopped talking. But you know, why should I be scared? I'm the best. You know, I think I should have gotten a TNT if I was that big brain. 1 emerald. Guess what we can buy? Diamond. Yes. Oh, I just noticed. He came back. Okay, no, he's dumb. He's dumb. 4, 4, 4. Perfect. This is intense. Big Brain Plays by Bladelux. Episode 1, Season 3. Okay. Wait, did he just... Wait, did Jello just die? Okay. I'm gonna get 1 more TNT. I'm gonna rush the other team. No. No, my invisibility. Oh wait, Red is already dead. Okay, PvP God. Oh! You know, that's how lucky Bladelux is. I don't need that. I'm that rich. Oh my. Okay, I'm gonna buy some blocks. You know, why not? Buy so many fireballs I ever could want. You know, if I want to, I can get even more. But you know me. Oh my god. I almost fell. That would have been bad. I just said a few seconds ago that I was a god. You know, I just thought of something. Oh wait. 6. Boom. Rich. Protection. 7. Math. Look. Oh. If I can do this, Speedbridge, yeah, all of you have to subscribe. Oh. I got scared for a second. Why wouldn't I get scared? I'm such a... Okay. Good thing I got so much TNT and... That was all of a master plan because I'm that good. I just let him win. I just felt bad that he sucks at the game.
Just so everybody know, that was a joke. I did not mean it. Please, don't sue me.
Thanks.